guys. Go and hit him. This is really not rocket science. What's the goal during the match?
Hit him.
Should you hit him pretty?
Well, that'd be nice.
But what do you want to do?
Hit him.
How often?
A lot.
Right? So, is your goal to get out of their way? No, actually. If they hit you, what are you going to do?
Hit them back.
How often?
More.
But, is it hard to hit something that's coming right at you?
Sure.
So really what you're letting them do is as they throw their technique, you're moving off into a more advantageous angle to do what?
Hit them.
That's what you're doing. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to step at you. You're going to step out to the side and kick.
Right.
Okay? So I'm across from you. I'm going to step at you. You're going to move off to the side and kick. So as a target, I'm going to shoot it out at you and then move it over towards you a little bit. Because the target's not as wide as a person. Right? In fact, if I were going to kick you, you'd see here's a great target, right? And you're at a great angle. If she's turned this way,
facing that.
She missed my kick, but now we just reset. Why are you moving? Because you don't stand in front of the training, that doesn't make sense. And secondly, you want to get to a better angle to do what?
Hit him.
So, they're across from you. Step out, you move.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know, it's natural, isn't it? It's crazy. I know it is. It's okay. Boom. Now, what's the problem with moving back like you did? I'm still coming right at it. Watch this. Okay, ready? Stay here. I hit him. Good. Now, step. No. Step back. I still hit him. I don't have to adjust anything really, do I? I just have to keep going. Now you move to the side. That's better, right? Even better is to move to the side in a position ready to counter. If he moves over and his heel is down because he's getting out of the way, now what's he going to have to do? Shift kick. But if you move where your heel is up, you're ready to hit. Okay? So.
Yes, sir.
So when you move the foot here, you stop on the ball and bring it over, or you just bring it back?
I try to never put that.
Heel it all the way down.
Heeled in. Right. It's just too comfortable for me to do it.
Yes,
and once I set it down, what do I have to do? Pick it back up. Those of you who've struggled with experience, you know what I mean? When you set that weight down, you have to pick it back up. Here. So let's try this. We're here. Now, get up at a corner of the mat. That's your opponent. So back up from that corner. So this is my opponent right here. Okay?